All right, we're live. So hopefully it's not choppy this time. But just in case, let's do a recording. I have some bag of peaches. Because I need the fruit. Good, the audio is. Go do a bunch of side missions for now. Okay, looks like the stream is doing much better.
Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something.
There's a quick travel. Crap, where's my mouse? Sorry. Fast travel. Thank you. see. What is this lady doing?
Omar.
Uh-huh.
They've been working all night.
And? Isn't that what they're paid for? Get lost.
It's on.
Shit. No.
Now fuck off and let me watch the damn game.
What is that?
Sure would be great to get these thieves out of here.
Everything all right?
No. It's all terrible, as usual. These pillagers come to town, hire us to dig up our own relics, don't even pay us a living wage.
And then they run off with them and profit.
We are all desperate here. There's no work since poor Vanir pulled out. We're sitting ducks.
And I imagine the storm hasn't helped matters.
The little we had is gone or underwater. I don't know what to do anymore.
I have some experience with these kinds of people. Maybe I can help.
I don't know what good it'll do. Did I catch your name?
Lara.
I'm Victor. If you want to talk to Omar, the executive lead tormentor in charge of theft and pillaging, he's in there.
Thanks.
Be careful. He doesn't like to be challenged.
Piss off.
Oh, who are you? Looking for work?
Well,
you're out of luck. We have enough people. Marco's in charge of HR now anyway.
Yes, thank you. Do you know where he is?
Where else? The bar.
That was weird. That was weird.
Sure would be great to get these thieves out of here.
Sites are dangerous, Marco. Anything can happen.
I'm looking for Marco.
Why? For what?
I just want to talk to him.
He doesn't want any trouble.
I'm not looking for trouble. I'm looking for work.
Work? Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure.
So, you're Marco?
Tell me Omar didn't send you here to mess with me. If any of those animals hurts my son,
Marco, I'm not with Omar. Believe me. What's this about your son?
I blew out my knee, so Omar took Pablo to replace me at the dig site. Said I was HR now and that it was my job to find a replacement. Otherwise,
he'd keep working your son.
Yeah. I'm worried he's just gonna keep Pablo up there, even if I bring him someone.
Well, it's a good thing you've just hired someone.
You? Really? You do that?
We wouldn't want to disappoint the boss, would we?
Thank you. If you see Pablo, please. Tell him I'm here.
could you be more vague?
No se equivoca.
Thank you.
La última vez.
Thank you. Oh, sweet.
Someone has barricaded the path.
Boy.
Looks like the bridge is out.
Wait, what? I jump. What the fuck?
Oh, God, no!
The fuck, man?
This room has fared better than the rest of the cavern, it seems.
Shit, where do you go? Okay.
Hmm.
not drop. How about this? Molotov. No?
This village was once under the wing and watchful eye of the Condor, but we let the Eagle chase her away.
I'm not sure I understand.
Neither do I. We lost ourselves in our pursuit of things. Thought we'd be happier with coins in our pockets, but the Eagle took that away as well.
Don't get many tourists through here.
Oh, I'm not a tourist. I mean, I'm a researcher.
Oh, well, still, wish you could have seen this place 20 years ago. It was booming, vibrant, full of life, and so optimistic for the future. Optimistic. Gullible, more like it.
What happened?
Porvenir happened. Big oil company out of Lima. They came in here, bought up the town, gave everyone jobs. They even planned to build condominiums across the river there, until the bottom fell out.
The oil crash.
Now we limp by on the scraps they left behind. Shame you're not a tourist. Tourists bring money. Archaeologists just take.
Ooh. Hey, man. Fucking...
Haven't seen you around here before.
I just got in, but I won't be staying long.
Don't let how it looks fool you. This is a good place. Difficult, but good.
Your garden seems to have survived the storm.
Luck and hard work. A lot of people pitched in to grow it, so they all came to protect it too.
I'm gonna sit from the garden. Bye. Are you okay?
You're coming after me?
Are you Pablo?
Yes.
It's okay. Your father sent me. He's at Abby's. Go meet him there. I'll take care of these guys.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Get out of here.
go time?
That doesn't sound good.
It's murder time. Boy.
Need to get back to the village.
Oh boy. Time to loot. Time to loot.
Gather your things, I go back to the village.
So much dropped frames. Oh, nice. Like a new knife or
thank you.
what that... I wonder what that's for. Can't pull. Source. Okay. All right. Might have to go deeper here. Okay, here it is. The pinches is... I thought it's defrosted by now, but... all frozen.
Just arrived, have you? Lucky. You missed a hell of a storm.
I had a brush with it myself.
The wind played hell with the surrounding jungle. Knocked down trees, took out the power. A couple houses collapsed.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. Unless you control the weather.
Pablo told me what you did. I don't know what to say, apart from thank you.
Of course.
You know, many years ago, when my grandfather was still a boy, men came here and tried to cut down the wilderness around the village. Everyone was afraid to stand up to them, except my grandfather. A 15-year-old boy with an empty gun stood on the edge of the village and held back machines and men twice his size.
Sometimes the courage of one person can outweigh the cowardice of dozens.
I still have the gun he used to hold them back. I'd like you to have it, as a symbol of courage and my gratitude.
Don't you want to give that to Pablo?
My boy wants to be a doctor, like his mother. Say, what's your name anyway?
Lara.
I'll have a new story to tell now, Lara. Thanks again.
Nice.
New here, eh? You're used to doing a lot of nothing. Although drinking and sweating helps to break up the day.
You're not a local?
No, I work a ship that blew into some rocks just outside town. Storm came out of nowhere, sunk the damn thing.
I know it sounds silly.
I've been doing some research, and I think we might be able to set ourselves up with a homemade refinery. It's going to be a lot of work, though, and I can't do it alone. We'll need to build an oil tank. 1,000 liter capacity. The hull of the ship sunk in the river could be used for the tank. Any volunteers for a salvage mission? We'll need to set up a system to collect the crude. Who wants to be in charge of the bucket brigade? Once we get these things set up, we should be able to make diesel, kerosene, and petrol. Enough to fly the planes and eventually maybe even turn a profit.
Camp.
Miss Ortiz, thank you for your recent inquiry. A water quality index, WQI, was calculated for river sites surrounding the village of Kuakyaku from the samples you provided, and results have shown that the... Looks like this is Abby's family tree. Her family has...
All right, I'll be back.
Donde uno puede comprar escape después de esto. entrar a ver si están vendiendo algo.
¿Hay lenguado? ¿Bagre?
Ah, da igual. Abundan los lugares donde uno puede comprar pescado.
¡Ah, ya!
De aquí a que terminen de negociar, hombre. Por lo menos puedo entrar a ver qué están vendiendo hoy.
¿Hay lenguado? ¿Bagre?
Ah, da igual. Abundan los lugares donde uno puede comprar pescado.
¡Ah, ya!
De aquí a que terminen de negociar, hombre. Por lo menos puedo entrar a ver qué están vendiendo hoy.
¿Hay lenguado? ¿Bagre?
Ah, da igual. Abundan los lugares donde uno puede comprar pescado
descompuesto. ¡Ya!
De aquí a que terminen de negociar, abremos. Por lo menos puedo entrar a ver qué están vendiendo hoy.
¿Hay lenguado? ¿Bagre?
Ah, da igual. Abundan los lugares donde uno puede comprar pescado descompuesto.
¡Ya!
All right, yes. De aquí a que terminen de negociar, abremos. Por lo menos...
Sorry. I'm swiping. Alright, much better.
Yeah. I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Sweet.
How are things?
I think I can help you.
Ooh, how much do I have?
Excellent choice. Come back right. Soon.
Let's do a... Let's do a couple of pistol upgrades.
I know it sounds silly. Oh boy.
I'm still laughing at this. Huh. Oh man, this is cool. Go with the special ops. Let's see. Right there.
Are you interested in trading?
hear them calling from under the earth. The voices. The old gods.
Maybe you just need to rest.
No. See for yourself. See where the breath of the gods rises from the womb of the earth. Listen to their pained howls.
I hadn't noticed that. Where is this breath?
You'll see. You'll hear it. Perhaps you can ease their suffering.
All right.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Oh shit. Thank you.
The walls are porous. The oil must be seeping through.
Niceness. Right. Got the dogs.
Sholot, god of death. I'll have to get over there. I'll have to put that fire out. There's my way across. To get to that ledge.
Okay. Oh, okay.
There's a blockage on the other side. There's a blockage on the other side. Need to find a way to destroy it. Need more power.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. Fuck. Have to close the windows. One second.